Hi, this is Garrison Comstock with Prime Properties Beach Cities and the Garrison Team Real Estate, here to talk to you about title today with regards to how it works in the real estate process and how it works in general. Title insurance is what you do in the process, but the definition of title is kind of is how a single person or a group of people own a home. In general, the most common title for a single person would be, say, John Smith, a single and unmarried man. And for a family would be something like John Smith and Jane Smith, husband and wife, community property with right of survivorship. Those are the general main ones. There are other ones like joint tenancy, community property, tenants in common. What all these mean is it's just how we know what to do with the property. If something were to happen, can one member of this group will the whole property to somebody else? Can they will their portion of the property to somebody else? If somebody passes away, what happens with the title of the property? All of that's put together in these terms. But with regards to the title insurance that happens in the process of buying and selling a home, it's more ensuring that nothing that has happened to the title of the property in the past will affect the new clients, the new buyers purchasing the property moving forward after their closing date. So it's an insurance policy ensuring a clean, nice title that nobody's going to come back and claim the property from the past. It helps both sides. It helps the buyers because as they buy, they have insurance saying, hey, you know, this is clean. You guys now have the property. You own the property and everything's good. You don't have to worry about anything. We'll take care of it if there's some sort of issue. But it also helps the sellers because during the process, the title officer and the title company will go back and they will research the history of the property. They will research the sellers, the property, the sellers and the property. They will find things like potential issues with the property. They will find things like easements, like liens, like prescriptive easements. And then during the process, if there's an issue with any of them, they will work with the sellers to get them resolved during the 30-day process. So at the end, they can then provide clean and clear title to the buyers. So usually in California here, the sellers purchase the title insurance for the buyers. It's part of the process and it's great for the seller because they clean up things and it's great for the buyer because they have assurance that nothing's gonna come back and bite them later. So that is title, both what it is and kind of what it means to the process within escrow. If you have more questions, let me know. Hope that was helpful.